Can we skip to the good part?
Good morning, this is Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Brennan Young.
And I'm Maya Livingston. Today is Tuesday, May 31st, and it is a B-Day. The weather will be sunny with a high of 86 degrees and a low of 66 degrees.
Today, the cafeteria will serve orange chicken with orange yakisoba noodles. Tomorrow, we will have a cheeseburger and hamburger on whole wheat bun, and peanut butter and jelly will be served while supplies last.
The countdown is officially on. As of today, there are only 9 school days left for seniors and 12 for underclassmen, counting exam days.
Seniors who have met specific requirements for graduation may be recognized with seals on their diploma. Some seals require you to complete an application if you think you qualify, while others are awarded solely on your academic history. Please see your Schoology for more information and be sure to complete the application by May 31st, 2022.
Juniors, want a head start on your college applications? Join Ms. Pugh at 4 p.m. June 2nd via Google Meets to create or update your resume, create your Common App account, or even figure out where you want to start your college search.
Wrapping up Mental Awareness Month, it is important to know that mental illness can affect people of any age, religion, race, or income. A mental illness is a medical condition that disrupts a person's thinking, feeling, mood, and ability to relate to others' daily functioning. Let's start this week with a joke.
Let's do it.
What did the buffalo say when his son left?
What?
Bye, son. Well, that's it for today. I'm Brennan Young.
And I'm Maya Livingston. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.